And also, I would add, the huge, huge damage done to the infrastructure of Gaza. Factories bulldozing agricultural fields, bombing the only flour factory and so on. Those are the sorts of aspects that I would certainly suggest are really calling out for investigation.